Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Let's have a discussion on our topic, face identification using large feature sets. In this paper, the author has proposed a method which is scalable to gallery size. We modify the one against all approach to use a tree-based approach. At each internal node of the tree, the binary classifier based on PLS regression is used to guide the search for matching subject in the gallery. The use of the structure provides substantial reduction in the number of comparisons when a probe sample is matched against the gallery. The main contribution of this paper are two. The first one is the use of PLS regression to weight a combination of large number of feature descriptors that will capture different visual information in one against all classification scheme with highly unbalanced class distribution with a single or very few sample in the positive class. The second one is the application of a tree structure, which also needs PLS to reduce the computational cost of matching probe samples to the gallery. Our proposed face identification approach outperforms state-of-the-art techniques in most of the comparisons considering standard face recognition dataset, particularly when the data are acquired under uncontrolled condition. Now let's have a view on the data flow diagram. This is the data flow diagram for face identification using large feature sets. Here, the first thing is to collect a face data set. In our program, we have implemented 5 different persons with 15 different illuminations. These faces are subjected to non-overlapping blocks algorithm. This algorithm is applied after cropping and resizing the faces. Each sample will be decomposed into non-overlapping blocks, and then a set of low-level feature descriptors will be extracted from each block. The feature extractions concentrated in this program is shape features, texture features, color and visual features. For shape features, the author has selected HOG, histogram of gradients. For texture features, LBP, local binary pattern. And for color feature, it is the average of intensities of all pixels in a particular block, which is referred to as main feature. And the last one, visual features, the author has concentrated on visual properties using GABA filters. The main thing for using HOG is the HOG will capture edge or gradient structures that are characteristics of local shape. And in texture, LBP will characterize the spatial structure of a local image texture and its invariant to monotonic transformation of a pixel gray values. And finally, for visual features, the author has chosen GABA filter, which are robust to illumination variation since they detect amplitude invariant spatial frequencies of a pixel gray value. And all these features will be subject to a PLS model. It is a regression model, and for modeling relations between the sets of observed variable by means of latent variable. The basic idea of PLS is to construct a new predictor variable, which is called as latent variable, as linear combination of original variables summarized in a matrix X of descriptor variables and a vector Y of response variable. After PLS model construction, the entire features will be subjected for classification regression tree along with the true labels, holding the data labels for each and every person. The tree-based structure is used to optimize the search for matches to a probe sample. Each internal node will be handling a PLS regression model, which is used to guide the search. And this PLS model constructed so that the response directs the search either of the node according to the priority queue. Now let us see the execution of the program. Regarding the execution of the program, select face identification.main file and press run file. This is a guide designed for face identification. First, select a query image from the data set. You can select any one of the images. We have 5 different persons, each one having 15 different illuminations. I'll select this person. And this is the enhancement where the cropping and resizing is done. This is the feature extraction button where the 4 different features, namely HOG, LBP, color intensity averaging, and then GABA features are extracted. We have divided the images into 4 non-overlapping blocks, so the feature extraction will be shown for all the 4 blocks. And next is to identify this particular person. So the selected person is being identified as a first person, and the dataset classification is done for the entire images in the dataset. So there are 17 eliminations. So the first person, all 17 are identified as correct. Only the third person shows some misclassification, and hence the accuracy percentage is 97.6%. And this is a graph denoting the persons who are misclassified. In this project, we have implemented the algorithm for elimination, which is an occlusion of a person. And regarding this project, the author has proposed a face identification method using a set of low-level feature descriptor analyzed by PLS, which represents the advantages of being both robust and scalable. Experimental results have shown that the method works well for a single image per sample in large galleries and under different conditions. The use of PLS regression makes the evaluation of probe gallery samples efficient due to the necessity of only a single dot product evaluation. Optimization is further employed by incorporating the tree-based structure, which largely reduces the number of projections when compared with one-against-all approach, with a negligible effect on recognition rates. Thank you.